Wait, who has walked Chase Headley with two outs in the fifth. The only base runner for the Yanks. And there's another base runner on the first base hit as Refsnyder will pick up what could be a double as he's hustling to second, and he will make it. So an extra base hit, and the no-hitter is gone, and the Yankees have a runner in scoring position.